In this video, I will show you how to add bitmap into a viewer. Firstly, add bitmap viewer. Secondly, input bitmap API key. And thirdly, add reader or hotspots on bitmap. Now we add a reader. And then, connect the reader to a specific sense in scenic settings. And then preview.